In tonight's Positively Southwest Florida, it's a story just to make you smile. It is the Bottle Cap Challenge, Humane Society Naples style. You've seen the celebrities like Jason Statham, there he is, John Mayer, Blake Shelton, Ryan Reynolds, and even Ellie Goulding. And my favorite, of course, David Spade, trying to do the roundhouse kick into a bottle to spin off that cap. But Humane Society Naples decided to get in on the fun as well. You gotta wait for it. This is Copper. He was rescued from another shelter in Georgia, and he wagged his tail so much when they scratched his face. Here it comes. Bam! He managed to complete the challenge. Now, Copper did just get a forever home, but remember, there are many, many more animals at the Humane Society in Naples and other shelters all across Southwest Florida. So, hashtag adopt, don't shop. If you have a Positively Southwest Florida story, we'd love to share it on our 6 o'clock newscast. Just message me on Facebook at Krista Fogelsong TV.